In the 13th century of the Third Age, Menelkar, a regent of Gondor, who would eventually become king, led a force to the northern lands of Rohanion to destroy an army of Easterlings. After the victory, he and his men made their way to the lake of Nenhithuel, where he oversaw the construction of the Pillars of the Kings, the Great Argonath, giant statues of Isildur and Anarion, the sons of King Elendil.